Okay, this is the fourth location that I'm streaming from places that I'm living at. This in the morning, so a lot of people are just barely waking up. Some people had a long night like me. I just got hit with a beam, but I gotta broadcast because the Father, though, he's giving me a new day, and the evil one wants you dead. The evil one wants us dead. Every moment of every day, that's his blessing, and that's his dream for us to die. The Father still gives us life for some reason, some odd reason, right? A lot of us would rather be dead, right? Instead of having to go through this torment and make them happy, like when they hit you, yep, they go. It's wild. I mean, it's funny for me to say that, but if you don't know or you haven't been to it, then you will know. The perpetrators hate us. But I know I made some friends last night. That's what I'm saying. Apartment complex. We had the fucking army. Army and some stingray shit, more than a sip. Threw a fucking freaking stun grenade. I said freaking. This is an apartment. You know what I mean? It's a medicine, but it's not bad. But that's where I sleep. How funny, huh? Yeah, how funny. You sleep under some aluminum and stuff like that. So. Copper, I said, yeah, funny, yeah. Just want to send the blessings to you all out today. Look towards the light. Look towards the light. It's a new day. Enjoy it, regardless of all the drama and nonsense of words that are going on. Enjoy this day. Blessed be to you. Love you, Xavier. Miss you. Maybe I'll see you.